Coming up on Plum Daily, you're not going to want to miss it. We are here at Cine Bistro, that fabulous new theater, and we're going to be taking inside looks at the dining experience as well as the movie experience. I'm so excited. My name's Eric, and stay with me because Plum Daily starts right now. This is Plum Daily. Thanks for tuning in. My name is Eric Williams. I'm going to be taking you this next half hour of love. We're here in the lobby of Cine Bistro. We're going to be talking movies and so much more. Also, lots of looks at the valley, so stay tuned to this next half hour on Plum. So let's move in right now. We're talking about the juice. We take that plum, we squeeze it, we condense it, and it becomes exactly what you need to know. So let's bust out some of that news that's happening here in the valley. Long awaited, of course. Yes, we are here at Cine Bistro, and we're going to be talking about that the entire show. But I can tell you that it is in prime form right now. The food, the movie, the experience is all right up there at the top. Welcome back to Channel 16 Plum TV. It's Plum Daily. I'm Eric, and I'm pleased to be joined by Vincent Vigliotti. Nice to have you on our show.
Pleasure.
Vincent is the general manager of Cine Bistro, of course, this fabulous lobby that we're sitting in right now. For those people who have just crawled out from underneath a rock, Vincent, in this town, give me an overview. What is Cine Bistro?
Cine Bistro is a combination of a movie and dinner. We actually are a restaurant that shows movies. It's very high-end, and we have a chef on board. We have a scratch kitchen. We do wait service in our theaters, which our theaters become your dining room, so to speak. Okay. We ask our clients to come in a half hour early before the feature starts, so we can take their orders and serve them before the feature starts.
There's a division of Cobb Theaters, so nationwide, there's a few Cine Bistros out there, but I'm told that Vail Cine Bistros, I like hearing that because I live in Vail. Why are we unique?
We're unique because not only are we bringing the movie experience back to Vail, we are family friendly here in Vail. All the other Cine Bistros that we have are 21 and over, and after 8 o'clock here, we also are 21 and over.
Okay. So kids come in, and we have kids menus and everything like that, but we really encourage families and everything. You show up before 8 o'clock, and then is that really just because we're serving alcohol, or are we showing rated R movies, or does the feeling change when we get to the evening hours?
No, not really. It doesn't change. It's just that, you know, we do serve alcohol, and we feel, you know, we need to maintain the Cine Bistro experience intact, and that's 21 and over.
Yep.
Because we're here in Vail and we need to be family friendly, we've chosen to do so up until 8 o'clock.
What's been your response from the community so far?
I think we've had mostly positive response. Some areas are confused, and has been, you know, to explain what the Cine Bistro ultimate experience is. And that's movie and a dinner.
Yeah.
Okay? Okay. That is the ultimate experience. Even though we do not...
You're not required to eat.
We're not required to eat. Yeah. You know, you can come to our cocktail lounge and just have cocktails and dinner and not go to the, and not view a feature. Or you can view a feature and just have popcorn and candy and soda, which is a traditional way to view a movie. And we're happy with that. You know, we want to make everybody happier in Vail. However, like I said, we need to make sure that, you know, to get the message out what Cine Bistro ultimate experience really is, and that's movie with dinner.
There you go. I've had a chance to experience it. I can tell you, you got one satisfied customer sitting across the table.
Well, thank you very much.
It's worth it. You want to check it out. Vincent's the general manager, and I am a satisfied customer. But you, the viewer, who maybe haven't seen the behind-the-scenes footage right now, let's check out how this place really works and take you back a little bit farther that direction.
There's a lot of little steps in that to make sure everything's right, and we take a lot of time and effort to make sure everything is, it runs efficiently, it looks awesome, it looks great, it sounds awesome. Well, we have three projectors. All three have a nice, huge sound tower. It's all 5.1, you know, surround sound. It's beautiful. I mean, it sounds great. All of our projectors are all 3D capable, and it's all digital projection. There's none of this, you know, 35 millimeter with the film breaking in the middle or any kind of crazy, you know, anything like that. We wait for the movies to actually come in. They come in on a hard drive. We actually download that onto our projectors, put it all in our system, and we wait until the key comes, you know, later in the week to open up the encryption of the movie, and then we're able to show it then on that following Friday or whatever day it's going to come out. You pick out your seats, you're able to, you get those for your entire movie experience. Then we have a waiter that comes with, you know, high technology, you know, handhelds. They're able to go through and they, you know, they can take your entire order, everything from your drink order all the way through to your desserts. Everything comes before the movie starts because we really don't want to bother you during the movie because of that experience. It's unbeatable in my opinion, I mean, from any other theater I've been to. I'm a moviegoer, I'm a movie buff, I love it. You know, I've been to a lot of movies, I've been to different, you know, a lot of different companies with movies, and ours is, you know, superb, ours is number one. A big highlight for me is certainly picture quality. You know, as long as that picture is nice and crisp and clear and, you know, awesome on the screen, as well as then the sound quality. If you've got a great sound and it's going around you and it's round sound and it's like, what's coming over from here and what's over there, you know, it's great. And that's what we provide. It's just, it's awesome. There might be times where it might be, you know, you might be running around back and forth, you know, changing the 3D box out from the, you know, the projector, or making sure that sound is perfect, you know, for the guests. There's a lot of effort that goes in just to make sure that, you know, the experience is there, you know, and enjoy the features and that we have.
That's very cool stuff, isn't it? I love going behind the scenes and seeing how everything works. Used to be the big old reels. I think things have changed since, you know, I used to watch movies. I'm telling you how old I am. We're going to take it over to the bar right now, though, and Jen Davidson's with us. She's going to talk to us about how to make the Plum Signature Cocktail, which, yes, you can get right here at Cine Bistro. Let's go have a drink.
Cine Bistro is different because you can have a drink in theater. You can get a little rowdy if you like, I guess. I've been bartending for 13 years in Vail, and Cine Bistro is definitely a unique experience. It's something different, and it's exciting to have something new like this in Vail. You can order a drink at the bar, bring it into the theater if you'd like, or if you go into the theater, you do have a server there to help you out. And we also have a full bar, so we can serve you whatever you'd like if it's nothing that's on the menu. One of the things we try to do here at Cine Bistro is name drinks after movies that are coming out. Twilight Bite's pretty good. It's got some vodka, grapefruit, a little sour mix, and topped off a little grenadine. Yeah, I definitely think it's nice to watch a movie with a glass of wine, or a bottle of wine in front of me. To make the Plum Signature Cocktail, start out with a little bit of soy ras, throw some triple sec in there, sour mix, spray, shake it up, and then top it off with a little Chambord to make it sparkle. This is the signature Plum Martini cocktail.
That's it for us here at Plum Daily. Thanks for tuning in, and keep watching Channel 16. We've got lots of great programming coming up throughout the week. And a big thanks to all the people here at Cine Bistro who have welcomed us. And just, you know what, thanks for putting this thing in our town. We've needed it. We absolutely love it. So come check out a flick here. I'm Eric. That's Plum Daily. I'll see you right here in the theater. I'm going to go watch a movie.